Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another video. This one's gonna be like a quite short, so just want to give you guys a recap of my past race last weekend at LACR for the Swap Moto. I went 1-1 in 450B and 1-1 in Open on Pro, so that was pretty cool. And then I also beat the 250 pros of Moto 1 and because they were combined with 450B, so that was pretty sick. So with that being said, do some laps for you guys with the GoPro, and then just make this a quick video, gave you guys my recap. I also made a new Instagram, it's TWilcox59. If you guys want to give me a follow, go ahead and do that, and then don't forget to check out C4designs.co. Purchase a shirt, some graphics, jersey lettering, anything, and it helps out with my racing a lot. I also started working during the week, so it's hard to ride. I can't ride on Thursdays anymore in Glen Helen, so... But it's okay because I do construction, so the labor kind of like keeps you in fit and stuff like that. So with that being said, here's the GoPro footage.